So here I said I needed to have these dimensions plus the size of the stop. I'm going to screw on the structure. I know that I have a piece of metal. We can see some marks on my saw, so because I have already done that. But I'm not sure I can find it. So I will try to go comfortable and to ensure that I don't do anything wrong. If I don't find my piece of metal, I can always find another one in Home Depot, which is not as thick as this one. And so I'm going to make the plate of the structure of 16 centimeters on each side. So the wood I'm going to cut will be two pieces of 16 centimeters to put on each side of my structure.